So these routine ultrasounds, our feeding program, our vitamin supplementation program, a lot of the behaviors that we work with pregnant moms on are all put in place so that we can maximize the opportunity for normal fetal development and normal baby dolphins when they're born, and good mothering behavior from the new moms when the babies are born.